target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers of front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries? You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Risk detected. Your map has been updated. Please select a deployment point. Marker placed. Please select a deployment point.
Distance.
Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C4. Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again. Why, you're the best, boss. The one and only. Boss, we took another look into Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF. restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Singer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Singer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?